I keep a sketchbook. Sometimes I make sketches, and then there's something special about them. I just save them for a while. I have a pile of things that I want to save. And then ideas, I make a lot of notes on my either Word documents or my app. I have an app, the notes app on my phone, where I will just write ideas and I'll just let them sit. And eventually, occasionally, I will go back to the either photographs that I've been saving about that subject, exploring what can I do with it, from what aspect can I approach that idea, and I will revisit photographs and notes and things like that. But ideas take a while for me to like shape in my head before I can actually work on the sketches or illustrations or the writing.